Welcome to Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And today we are going to explore the snow dump site.
Finally.
Yeah, this has been asked so many times. And today we are going to do it. And as you might notice, this isn't our snow dump site. Anni, where are we?
We are in Joensuu, Eastern Finland.
Yeah, they have the snow dump site on middle of the nowhere, so we can explore things here safely. And it's not completely full at the moment, this hasn't been like great winter, but there is still a lot of snow and we are going to explore it. And we have already small, tiny, 3 kilogram charge on side of the snow dump site. So we are going to now explore that, and then we are going to estimate how much we need. What is Anni, your opinion? Is the 3 kilos going to do anything?
It does something.
I would say that it's going to throw like stuff to like 100 meters up. No, it's not going to. It's so deep. It's so deep. I think it's not going to be super crazy, but let's see.
Yeah.
Okay, we are ready. And there is 3 kilos, and total amount that we have here with us is 50 kilos. So we can go over 10 times this amount that you are going to now see. If this already throws stuff, then the 50 kilo is going to be great. If we dare to go so high. It didn't do anything. Hey, that was 3 kilos of dynamite.
And nothing.
And it was like wet fart. Yeah, I think we have to put absolutely everything that we have. Okay, so this is the end result. Almost nothing. It's collapsed quite much in, but it didn't fly up at all. So I think we can go plenty more. Okay, so we have here, these are 10 kilos each. And we have 10 kilos because we are inside of city area. And Henry's explosion permits allow only to do 10 kilos inside of city. So we have to put 25 milliseconds delay between each of these.
Yeah.
And we have one more. So it's going to be quite much. And we are not going to put them so deep as on the last time. So I'm pretty sure that we get some snow flying. Last one goes in, and this is pretty deep here. And now we are going to fill this, and it's going to be like, I think I calculated it's about 3 tons of snow per each hole going that direction, and 6 holes, so 18 tons of snow is going to fly. Hopefully. There is like 2 to 3 times the amount of explosives in one Harpel test, and it's like there is just one quarter of the snow on front of it that we had there, so I think it's going to fly. Okay, everything is now ready, and we have even more cameras than the last time, and most important thing, we have much more dynamite, so let's see.
Oi!
Aika maltillinen vielä.
Okay, let's go have a look what we made. I think we didn't made much of anything. This is like slush now, it's not snow. Smells a bit dynamite.
Yeah. And this time we don't need to clean.
Yeah, and we have moved quite much of snow.
Yeah.
This is moved like 3 meters in that direction.
Whoa.
I think you can see it on the drone better.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I think we would need much more.
Yeah.
Maybe like 500 kilos.
Mm-hmm.
Then it would be there far away.
Yeah, the snow is surprisingly heavy.
Yeah, I think this is heavy.
Mm-hmm.
And this also like you can like it flexes, not like water. You can like shrink it down, so it's like it's really good against explosives.
Yeah.
So you can map your nuclear bomb shelter out from snow. And there is also version of this on Henry's channel. I leave link in the description and end screen. There is more camera angles, more everything. Go check that out. And that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.
And for today's extra content, bigger picture of the snow dump site. So this whole area has been full of snow on a couple last years. They have had a bit more snow. So that's quite much larger than our own snow dump site next to our house. And if this is full and you want to explode the whole thing, you are going to need all of the explosives. So it's not going to happen.